Y'all ready for this tutorial? It's about time. Let's get it.
Made a lot of money on the road. Now they put me together for a show.
What is up, YouTube? I'm back here again with another video for you guys today. First and foremost, I hope everyone is doing well. If you can't tell, I am super excited to be back here showing you guys another routine video. If you guys have not seen my last routine video, I'll put a link up there. And here's a quick clip of what my hair will look like after this whole process. And as you can see, I'm putting my hair in a bun today, but I am looking for a new hairstyle. So if you guys have some in mind, just let me know and I'll try it out. I know I have been a little MIA from YouTube, but that is because I am working in an internship with an aerospace company. And I'm also taking a summer class this summer. It's an engineering class. So I have been working. It's not like I'm just not doing anything. But if you guys are still watching and supporting, I really do appreciate you. Without wasting any more time, let's get right into the video. All right, guys, I'm in the bathroom now. And if you guys are looking to get the same hairstyle that I have, definitely stay tuned. I'm gonna be going step by step of what to do to get your hair texture like mine and how to get your hair curlier and whatnot, and just show you the products I use. So these are some of the hair products that I use. For starters, this is the shampoo that I use. And I'll have all these links in the description for you guys to click so you can get it yourself. This is a new product that I use, and after my last routine video, actually, I switched up all the products that I use, and I'm constantly doing that because I'm finding out about new products that people tell me about. This next product is a product that has been in all of my routine videos, and that is the OGX Coconut Milk Conditioner. I love the smell of coconuts, and I love coconuts, so that's why I use this one. And I also use this one, which is the same product, the OGX, but this is Sea Mineral Moisture. I switch off sometimes when using these. And the final conditioner that I use is this one right here. This is Not Your Mother's brand. I actually got this recommended by a friend. Shout out to Sonia. Thank you for showing me this, because this product has made my hair 2 times curlier and a lot more healthy. As you can see on the back, it says cruelty free. This product right here is one of the best conditioners I've ever used. Both of these products I leave in for 5 minutes and then I rinse it out after. And the final product that I use in my hair, which are the keys to this whole process, is the Mixed Chicks Leave-In Conditioner. And I'll leave a link in the description to buy this one. It is a little more expensive, but this is worth the price. And this is another alternative. I use these both together, but this is the Shea Moisture Curl and Style Milk. This one right here will leave your curls super defined. And I just recently started using this one, but it works very great in my hair. And all these products have stuff in them that work for my hair. So this might not work for your hair if you have looser hair or curlier hair than I do, but feel free to leave a comment down below what type of hair texture you have, and I'll try to help you out with your curls this summer. And also, just to give you guys a quick idea of how long my hair is, let me actually take it out of a bun. Look at this. So yeah, that's how long my hair is. Like I said, my hair has grown a lot since my last video, but you definitely don't need this much hair to put your hair in a bun like I'm about to do. But without further ado, let me wet my hair, get these products in my hair, and I'll show you guys exactly what I do. All right, let's push y'all right there. All right, let's get into this. So first, obviously, I wet my hair, and then I put in my conditioners. So that is what I'm about to do. So now the next step would be for me to put my first product in my hair, and that is the Not Your Mother's conditioner that I showed you guys earlier. Now this product, like I said, only takes 5 minutes, and then you rinse it out after. I'm gonna get a good amount in my hands, rub it in. What I usually do is take sections of my hair and put it in that way. So I take a section, put it through. So I lied, actually. I need a lot more than I thought I did. So I'm gonna take another good amount. And like I said, just apply it thoroughly throughout your hair. So like you guys saw me doing, I like to do this and scrunch my hair up. like so. This really gets the product into your hair and also brings your curls tighter. Okay, moving on to the second product. Like I said before, was this one. It is the OGX C Mineral Conditioner. Let's do this. Yep.
Can I wash my hands?
Nah. Just get a good amount and just apply it.
My friends.
I'm making a YouTube video. Sorry guys, that was my sister. All right, same process. I crunch it in my hair and I'm gonna let this sit for about 5 minutes in my hair. Okay, if this tutorial does help, make sure you leave a comment down below. That kind of is the reason why I'm doing all these videos for you guys. So even if I help out one person, that really does mean something to me. And I appreciate you guys that DM me and tell me that my videos actually do help you out and that my process actually does work. So leave a like or a comment down below if this video does help you out. These are the secrets to my curls. All right, so this has been in my hair for about 5 minutes now. So I'm going to be taking it out. I usually put my hair in a bun like you just saw. Because my hair is so long now, it's a lot easier to maintain it when it's in a bun. So we're gonna wash this out and get to the next product. I promise you do not wanna miss the next steps. All right, now you can obviously see my hair is a lot more defined than it was earlier. The curls are definitely popping. Now I'm gonna put in the final products, which are the most important steps in this whole thing. These are the final two products that will get your hair popping. So I put a good amount in my hair, like that. Rub that in. And if you guys have curly hair like I do, you would know that your hair doesn't stay the same every day. Some days it could look very nice, some days it could look worse, and you just never know. So that's kind of a struggle with having curlier hair. Okay guys, so this is the final product that I use. I'm gonna put a good amount in my hair. Just like that much is good. Rub it in and just apply thoroughly. Guys, if I don't get a sponsorship from Shea Moisture after this video, I don't know what to say. All right guys, so we are in the final steps. That is how I get my hair in a bun, like so. So first, let me take my hair out of this bun. To put your hair up, obviously you need a hair tie. And when I put it up, I like to pull it like so and tie it at the top. Just one time and I just leave it. So like I said before, when I do put my hair in a bun, like so, I do leave the back part out. This is personally how I do it. Everybody has their own way of doing things and their own style. So that is how I get my curls. If you guys do this process, please send me a picture of your curls and how your hair came out. I'm actually very interested in how everybody else's curl pattern and hair is, whether that be on Instagram or Snapchat. But let's go outside because I want to give you guys a better view of how my hair looks. Okay, let's go outside. All right, I do want to thank everybody that made it to this point in the video. Here's a quick 360 of my hair. Okay, that is all I pretty much have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much. I'm almost at 3K subs now. I've been gone for a minute, but this channel has been growing on its own, and I really genuinely appreciate everybody that watches and is staying on this journey with me. I'm gonna keep posting videos on this channel. I love doing YouTube, and if you guys have any other video ideas that you wanna see, leave a comment down below. I will be doing some collaborations with some other YouTubers, but just stay tuned. Make sure you guys stay happy. Stay positive, stay winning, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out, y'all. Down, down, down in my bed. If I go down, 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 I get you wet. You know you don't wanna make me your bed. You know I'm gone and I